We're relying on you, Griphook. If you get us past the guards and into the vault, the sword's yours.
Madam Lestrange.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Your Bellatrix Lestrange, not some dewy-eyed schoolgirl.
Hey, easy.
Away. We might as well use that sword to slit her own throats. Understand?
No, he's right. He's being stupid.
Okay. Let's do it.
I wish to enter my vault.
Identification?
I hardly think that will be necessary.
Madame Lestrange.
I don't like to be kept waiting.
Madame Lestrange, would you mind presenting your wand?
And why should I do that?
It's the bank's policy. I'm sure you understand, given the current climate.
No, I most certainly do not understand.
I'm afraid I must insist. Very well, Madame Lestrange. If you will follow me.
Look!